is I don't know anything about this arcane shit, man. Anybody know?
Othello, this is supposed to be the last one for you. Can you explain?
Othello looks towards it. And then, oh, sorry, there is one other feature that everyone needs in here. Yes, I did. There are lots. Sure, actually. Here, pass over the dudes. Whoa, easy there.
No, I want more.
Of course, you were.
Five.
Five. Five. There would be, actually. There was one other step that I forgot that is completely gratuitous and necessary, and we'll go with the goo dudes. I mean, these dudes, who are now going to be goo dudes. That was this one. Oh, hang on. How bad is that?
Before you do this, you're 100% sure this does not melt minis.
Why would that melt
minis? The reactivating side. And I don't mean instantly, but I mean over the course of
it. It doesn't break clothing.
I have no idea about that. What ingredients should I be looking for?
Is there solvent
off
in
the top
there?
Of my head, I don't know.
What's the propellant?
That doesn't even have it listed here.
It has to have a propellant listed. Probably ether, though.
I don't think that stuff does anything. Sprayed everywhere and nothing happens.
No, these are all different. Chronic mist stain fabrics and surfaces.
Lysol and air fresheners, they totally melt minis.
Yeah, and this stuff will,
Why would you spray
it? It'll leave stains on fabric. That's what it does say, so it's definitely...
Oh, I definitely know that white stuff leaves stains on fabrics.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, no, can I try that for a second?
They already show up with the fluoride.
Would you like to spray yourself down?
Black fluoride.
Enough, you guys.
That's for the viewers.
You're so childy.
I know, right?
Ed, I'm not trying to hit you.
That reminds me of last night.
Exacting.
What are you doing?
That doesn't burn.
See if it's flammable. Alright, there we are.
They say it's not toxic, but they're full of shit.
So. There's overgrowth around the room. You can see peering into the chamber. And it's gonna be like that, eh? Ah!
Oh man.
It's not. It was an earthquake.
Yeah,
it doesn't matter.
It does matter.
Earthquake.
It does matter. It matters to me. I spent like half an hour on all this, okay? I put thought into this. A whole hour, actually. Hey, man, an hour is fucking tough to come by these days. In any event. That's what it is. You can see... Oh, man, this room. You can see beyond the door. Okay, so we got this massive temple. And we got a pair of gems sticking up out of the ground. And a massive glowing thingamabobber off in the distance, as we described earlier. Zombie-like forms moving about in some sort of thick muck that I would like an arcane check if anybody wants to know what it is.
I have no fucking arcane. Seven. Fuck you.
The only thing you can say is that what you see up ahead is arcanically charged. It is glowing. All of it is glowing green.
Is glowing green too?
The muck is glowing green.
Is it the same muck in the sewers?
No.
Oh. What do these zombies look like? Do they look like what we've experienced before?
The zombies that you see all around there do not quite look anything like what you've encountered, which is completely normal looking people. They do.
What are they doing?
They're standing around and humming.
That's not normal.
normally this is quite suspicious.
Eh?
Do you normally eradicate the cultists with Othello?
Are you asking?
Right on
who are you asking?
I'm asking Othello.
Oh.
No, the one you had it there.
We only attack the ones that are threatening. Fuck you, you piece of shit.
Jesus.
Alright.
So Ivor hears this and he says, oh no, it's coming straight for us.
It's coming right on us. So they're not even looking at you. I just want to make this clear. Okay, so now that everything's set up, we've got the cinematic moment here. You walk up towards the bridge. There's flames shooting out from either side of this bridge.
How can anyone play lawful good with
I'm sorry.
He hasn't actually. He hasn't done anything wrong.
They haven't done anything wrong.
He shot
they could
Dorian.
Be slaves. They could be imprisoned. They could be innocent.
They're trying to get their lips got back.
Maybe they're being
them.
Hypnotized.
Yeah, if they're worshiping the lich god, they're evil, man.
Okay.
How do you know that? They're just.
We're
gentlemen, how far in would you like to move?
Interrogate.
Hey, guys, just real quick.
Yeah.
If you're moving from the top here, your max movement. Where do you want to end up?
If we're going to kill them, I'm not getting on the bridge.
Okay.
Well,
fine.
We can't just kill them. We can't just shoot them.
Why not?
Because we don't know what they're
you
doing.
You don't know if they're innocent or not.
Let's find out. Let's start moving across the bridge, Julie, to find out.
How many other cults did I kill in your name?
Okay.
Yes.
Fine, let's find out.
Thoracic moves
call.
Forward along the bridge. Full movement?
Yeah, I'm moving across, moving at them.
Okay, full movement.
Well, do you have an DIB?
Wait first, please.
What's your name?
Okay, so Thoracix moves in, natural as you like. As you do so, you see that there are doors situated in the sides of this area. There's going to be one.
Grab the
here?
The dwarven fortress, the sweet doors.
There are sweet doors.
So I walk right up to that closest guy to me. That's what I'm going towards. I got Drake at my side.
Looking for another pastor.
Ask him, what is going on there?
So you walk in amongst the humming forms. They have smiles on their faces, and they are gaunt. As you walk around, you see that there are skeletal pieces on the ground. And you see bits of people as well. Chewed off at the ends. The fellow in front of you, gaunt as he is, has bloodstains all around his mouth. You have made your first wisdom save.
I'm what? Wisdom save?
What would you like to do? You're
I
not moving.
Me,
are you firing at somebody?
I will do.
Okay, it is your turn. I'm just going around Robin at the moment.
He moved up.
He did.
Did the guy turn around to face Thoracic?
Yeah, did he answer me when I asked
him?
He
did actually look towards you and smile while continuing to hum.
Do they have any symbols?
They don't, actually. This guy, you know what? He has a shoulder pauldron still. He's otherwise mostly naked. He's got an old belt hanging off him, a pair of ratty breeches hanging off that belt. No top, but he's got a shoulder pauldron that it's leather, and you can see that part of it's been chewed off.
So there's blood around his mouth?
There's blood around his mouth, too.
I look back at you.
So a bunch of druidic cults hiding off in the woods are enough for the Son of Scroll to go meet some people.
You don't know if they're cultists.
Okay, these doors are stuck.
You don't know that.
Is there?
You're
you said there's body
this.
Parts on the ground. Or is it parts like that have been eaten?
I actually agree with Ivor.
Yeah, I'm on Ivor's side a little bit right now.
Because we came in here for a reason. First thing, we get attacked by undead things, and then these guys are just like hanging out here. Not right, like likely.
They could be saved though.
How?
So
maybe
as you look
we
towards
destroy this thing, we'll break their concentration.
That's
and they'll
true.
Be human again.
That's true. Zombie next to Thoracic explodes.
Okay. You fire into the dude, and he explodes. What was your damage?
You this day.
Okay, fantastic. Yeah. His head just expands for a moment and then pops as the bullet travels through and ricochets into the ground.
Turned my head a little bit to avoid the spray in the face.
he turns his face covered in blood and all of a sudden that scene from
Scanners?
Yeah, the one where the head explodes from
or is that they live? That's they live, then. From shotguns in such an artistic fashion, there are very few in fact. I would. In any event. So, obelisk in the center, as you guys are now bathed in the green light, you have made your first wisdom save. And with that, Scar.
I'm going to lock and load my rifle and approach. Start aiming at these guys. Do I see any making an aggression?
You hear off in the distance. And as you scan around, sorry?
If I see any making any kind of aggressive moves forward, I'm going to start firing up.
The din of the room changes very drastically, very suddenly.
Where I was.
Sure.
Okay. One of the...
So you being the closest, I'd be looking back at you and like, what the fuck?
One of the other...
Sorry.
Wow, why don't you...
Started watching Big Trouble in Little China.
Oh, for fuck.
I got to the part when they're in the alley, they're doing the big fight in the alley. The two fucking golden monks and black monks or whatever they are fighting each other. They got the sunny stuck in the alley there.
Go ahead.
I couldn't watch it much faster.
The storms, the storms didn't show up.
Yeah, the three storm guys showed up and killed them all.
The light shows up.
Totally reminding me of Raiden.
Alright, so anyway. Props make the game.
Raiden is based off like a Chinese.
Exclamation mark, inject, man. Exclamation mark, inject.
Mortal Kombat came out like in the 90s.
You'll get it. Don't worry. Keep it going. Keep it going. Make it happen. I have faith in you. I have faith. Ah, very nice. Very nice.
The original Mortal Kombat.
Glad I could disappoint once again.
So was I.
Yes.
1992.
That was like the shit.
It was.
In any event,
like the death moves.
I will now refund that particular one, because I have failed you. I'm sorry.
Are they moving now, the zombies? Are they making any kind of aggressive turns?
Just been two people taking a turn.
Oh,
shit.
It was me next. I'm ready.
Sorry, I'm losing it here. Hang on a sec. Let me finish this. Would you give up for this? Would you pay into that? I don't even remember here. What is it? Somebody paid $1,050 into it. Who was it? I don't remember. You know what? Moving right along.
What is with your little gifts on the end there?
I have no idea. I've set it to something a long time ago.
It don't make any sense though.
So at this point, Ivor's gone, done the thing, your Drake is with you, and Scar was, I'm sorry, moving forward, if anybody's doing anything threatening, you want to...
I'm going to pull my gun, move forward, and have my shield up, my revolver, and be right beside him.
Thank you, so we're going...
There. Oh, right beside.
Oh, what, Vayne?
Yeah.
Okay. Point being, so you and Vayne rush forward, what do you guys do at this point?
I'm going to turn around and yell at Ivor and say, these guys could be saved.
Your voice echoes against the crackling flames that shoot up on either side
of
us.
Not the Paler way!
Their mind or their souls? Either or could be saved. I'm working on one of them right now.
And then I'll yell at what's-his-face, Othello. Do we have to destroy this? Did he say we had to
Othello's,
destroy it?
Othello's right beside you in step. And as he walks forward, he says, your people are strange. Most would seek to save their own kind.
Yes, we would. He is not normal.
What is normal?
We are humans. We kill our own. It's an admirable quality.
did he tell us that at any point we had to destroy this thing?
He has not said that you need to destroy anything. He has said... This stuff is odorless, Lux.
He said they destroy the threatened ones.
He said that balance must be restored.
Yeah.
As you guys walk forward, he says, be on your guard. While the protectorate may be weakened, I sense that there is still a protectorate to be feared. We are under threat. Be on your guard. He repeats.
Is that Snorkelman? You mailed my mini-man.